So let's get right into it, shall we? Oh yeah, that's right, we're going into the crater this time. So we're gonna fight to the death. The death. The death. Fighting to the death is what I do today, guess I don't. That's exactly what I mean.
I'm so good, I astound myself.
I astound myself.
I don't have enough arcane power. Need more time.
Shield power.
Still waiting.
Pretty absurd.
I need arcane power. Help me!
Do it! I need healing. Oh my goodness, man. Are you kidding?
I've been healed.
Really? Oh, there we go.
Need more arcane power.
We must carve our way through these foes. Their blood.
Maiden of Lust, I have need of your ample services. Drag yourself out of whatever corner of the burning hells you lounge in, and bring your daughters with you. Be wary. The enemy has proven to be both cunning and strong. Have always been easy prey for you, have they not?
Oh, great. I'm gonna fight them. Well, could be, because we can just take care of them. Yeah, instead of when we go up to them. You know.
How does that feel?
But, Bites crawling. Why? It's not very funny to put so very because there's why would there be anything useful in my first run?
I'm unstoppable.
How are you? Very separated these techniques. There's a lot of them, like, to get this up. Especially if it's like a load of silver. Like a load, which was before, which was just crazy. Why were that? That's So many super dudes. Okay, this place is pretty big. There's a lot of spinning power, which I do not like.
I'm unstuck.
Nephilim, your misbegotten kind is creation's greatest sin. But your time is done. You will find only death in my realm.
Okay, well, I am done here. I've been pretty close. Ah, yes, good work. Secret run. That's alright. Find the summoner. Hunt down. There's dead parts. That's a lot of good. Hello. Hola.
I once met a raving drunk who claimed he had wrestled with a succubus, a demonic creature that possesses the form and face of a beautiful woman. He said she cursed him and tore out the heart of his friend before he made a narrow escape. Really, young men are given to such exaggeration these days.
First is like
disorient.
I don't get it. It's a little weird. Oh my goodness,
the
tiny ones have like 150 something thousand. I suspect.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
I don't have enough arcane power.
I see. Are you enjoying their company?
Nah, they're kidding me. Oh my goodness, he's focused. Why didn't I go up there then? Ugh, I'm so dumb. explode. How do they? Why are so many? It shouldn't be this many of you. You're so boring. What we got down here?
You're an extraordinary one, aren't you?
Oh, I can't slip through there, man. I can see a door, guys. I have the power door on my side. Pretty strong. I'm just flying. It would be better if it was kind of like continuous, because just kind of like, you could just tie it, just looks better and it sounds better. Just hearing that just constant, like this, but electric. Yeah. Oh wow. Die please. I would very much appreciate it if you go ahead and die. Like the next about 2-3. You die. Like a toy. Hey, get me. I'm coming in. Oh. I was joking. Thanks.
You see that massive demon just off of our back? It is one of the Flayed, an unwilling servant of Asmodan. The others torture it by ripping its skin off in large sheaths. They use it to build their terrible structures.
That's so disgusting. Oh, gross! Oh, I'm standing on it! Oh, no! No, that's not good!
You never cease to impress me!
So gross, what is wrong with people? Why would they make up this stuff?
All the pain and suffering you're enduring. You must be dying to meet me.
No. I'm not. For a physical.
Need more arcane power.
Whoa! Whoa! That's all messed up. Well, actually, no. But good work! Oh well.
This demon seems to enjoy the sound of her own voice. She is starting to make my head ache.
You're kidding me. Then why would you say it like that? Fine. Don't jump. I'll just cry myself to sleep.
These abominations must die!
I'm so vain. Still see saying like you. Exactly. Before I leave though, we are pretty much expecting. Bearing is on point.
I feast on their agony, their eternal anguish.
Makes you want to do this too, that's not, you know, it's not gonna go into the actual.
Oh, you are so eager. I suppose I should introduce myself. I am Sedea, Maiden of Lust, Consort of Asmodan. How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out.
You're a scream.
I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the.
Oh, okay. You told me I wasn't gonna stop you. You're not the other guy. I would be happy to stop you. I would be happy to stop you. You know, like.
I need arcane power. I don't have enough arcane power.
I'm not gonna stop here. And I kinda did.
So close now. So close.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna.
I am returning to town.
Sell my stuff and repair. I nearly died. I nearly died again. Dun dun dun!
I can't believe we're still alive.
I've dug up. There are just too many demons out there. Could you do something about that?
Why would I do that?
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Cool. Temple. Oh. fight.
Your defenses are nothing. Need more arcane power.
Hello. Ah, hello.
I'm just warming up. Okay, just burping. Alright, I get it. Oh! Why did that kid? I need arcane power.
I don't really care for you. Decision making.
You dare attack me?
Strange magic radiates from these foes.
Hey, stop stealing me away. Not that bad. Oh my goodness. Oh, thank you. I was about to complain about you. Oh, Deck! Doing something.
It could be better.
Perhaps more, but... Well, it's... To be honest, it's not that important. It's just jump to the beginning and go right down. Fighting the violators. Didn't even have... Wait, where's my intelligence? I can use that up in my fingers. Yeah. Need a little bit more ink. My ink's pretty hard.
You think you know anguish? Soon my concubine will show you their true meaning.
Okay, well, right now he's opening up. He's got a lot of energy. So, I'll give you that, you freak. No, no. Why did I do that? I teleported. Nah, let's keep on defeating. All of these.
Need more arcane power.
Oh, hi! Nice! Nice! Hey, Trump. No teleport. No more. No, just no info, please. I hate you. Normal attack. You also matter about what different parts you get when you wear it. It's a lot of
I need arcane power.
You wouldn't run this way. I'm not. I don't know. Oh my god!
There is bitter cold above us.
Don't care.
Seething heat below. We have rather ill luck, do we not?
I do hope you're not in over your head.
Why must she be so disgusting?
I'm on my tier, boys. Yo, what up? absorbed. It's like right down there. You need to fix that. Hi, friend. Thanks for popping up, anyways. Alright. Oh, that's cool. You having a nice day? You having a fantabulous day? I hope not.
The chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet music.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Why did I walk into that? I'm so dumb. Look at my damage fall. That's crazy. Wow. I need a wand to be a strength. I thought.
You're so close now. I can almost feel your breath on my skin. The anticipation is exquisite.
But somehow even more weird. That's creepy. Yeah, obvious. Okay, yeah, he said this more creepy. It's a thing for kids, but no. Pretty creepy. Not really. Just only level up. Show them what you're capable of. One to the 100. Wow, that's annoying. You guys are annoying.
I need arcane power.
No. I hope to be controller for cleaning those systems. Oh, you're so smart. I'm still like... Okay. let's just stop blocking all of that. Oh, God. I was joking. Oh my. Okay, cool. We found exquisite alternatives to that huge bucket that we had going through. So cool.
Need more arcane power.
Punch our way through. Nope. Let's zap our way through. Let's burn our way through. Nope. Let's kind of duplicate.
Oh, yes. I've been looking forward to this.
Okay. All you have to say, then? But we just need your help.
Come now. You can do better than that.
But you haven't done it. Why are you smart? Stop being smart. Spite.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Whoa.
Disorient.
Spiders.
Your defenses are nothing.
Why are you hurting me?
Thank you.
You dare attack me?
I will break every bone in your body.
Not ready yet.
My respect.
Oh, nice! 92 kill. Oh, we get 59. Yes. Oh, and intensity. That's what I wanted.
Though Asmodan is close to all of his lieutenants, Sedaya is his special favorite. The Maiden of Lust is both beautiful and grotesque in appearance, with the torso of a woman and the legs of a spider. Her voice is said to be as smooth as honey, but she only speaks words of death.
Death.
This is where Asmodan's evil thrives and festers, but not for long.
You're not even doing it right. I still might have that.
Vile forces are closing in! Raise your weapon!
Okay. increased damage from that. It's so long to be denied.
Dare attack me?
Just a little further, and then we will vanquish the darkness forever.
Thinking of what to do, like, wait, am I this strong or am I this strong? Okay. Oh, here we go. Here we are.
Nephilim fool, when the soul stone is embedded in my flesh, the seven shall be as one within me. I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil.
I know, but Diablo's got that covered. Right now. Oh, you trying to burn me alive now, huh? You are freaking
arrogant Nephilim. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
Oh wow, you got minions.
Die, Nephilim! Servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. Enough! The dark power of arrogant Nephilim. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
Yep. Give up. It's just this movie.
Enough! The dark power of arrogant Nephilim. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. Insignificant whelp. Enough! The dark power of it. Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh. All of your kind will soon be slaves. Enough! Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
Notice it.
We've done it. Quickly now, Leah. Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone. It's done.
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
Oh my gosh, the cinematic in this. It's better than last week. This is cinematic. Oh wow. A helm and boots. Really, half of the stuff isn't even up there, and some is actually locked. We have level 6. This stuff isn't good. Is that so? Really? How long did I have that for? Okay. It's not that good. It's not. It's not even that good.
I am returning to town.
Oh my gosh! Oh, sorry! I didn't mean it. I didn't mean saying that you're worse than...
Got a new haul of goods today. Take a look.
If that's what you said about, don't worry. I was lying to you all along. Dun, dun, dun! Well, I'm selling all of it because it's not actually that good. It is pretty amazing. That's so bad. I was like, oh, that actually looks okay. That's okay. One thing that was good. One thing. For an entire boss battle. Is that a 3 slot? Pokemon. Right, let's find out what's going on.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Leah, and Tyrion?
They're all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
I don't know. I think a prediction.
Bloody leaping
hell. A while ago.
I just heard he defeated the demon army's general.
That means we're going home. We can go home.
Shark, yo. Am I supposed to be level 60? I don't see how I could be level 60 by now. You're pretty mean. Shark, yo. Fire.
Adria, when did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition.
Never saw this coming.
Dear Leah, you know, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel. I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.
We must enter heaven! Next time on... Oh, sorry.
Sure.
beckons her shining heaven, Imperius. For soon, nothing of it shall remain but my laughter. Adria has betrayed us completely, and Leah's soul is lost. Through her, Diablo has been reborn as the prime evil. All the powers of hell are his to command. The high heavens tremble, and the angels are helpless before Diablo's assault. Only I remain to set things right and rid the world of Diablo's evil forever.
Next time.